We're of the barons, where the solder grave it and put it off in delay till the here feaster of Easter. And as a third spared a father, so did he at Easter. Yet there were the some of the greater lords had indignation that a third showed the king and put it off in a delay till the feast of Pentecost. Then the Archbishop of Canterbury, being Merlin's providence, let to provide then of the best connectors that thy merit gate, and such connectors as Uther Pendragon loved best and most trusted in his days, and such connectors were put about Arthur as Sir Baldwin of Bretagne, Sir Gainus, Sir Rufus, Sir Basius, all these with many other were always about Arthur. Dying next to tell the feast of Pentecost. On the feast of Pentecost, all manner of man assaya to pull at the sword that ward assay, but none make to prevail but Arthur, and pull it out afore all the lords and commons that were there, wherefore all the commons cried at once, "We will have Arthur unto our king, we will put him no more in delay, for we all see that it is God's will that he shall be our king, and who that holdeth against it, we will slay him." And therewith all thy canal at once, both richer and poorer, and cried, "Arthur, mercy, because they had delayed him so long, and Arthur far off him," and took the sword between both his hands and offered it upon the altar where the Archbishop was, and so was he made a connector of the best man that was there. And so anon was the coronation made, and there was he sworn unto his lords and the commons for to be a true king, to stand with true justice for thenceforth the days of this leaf. Also then he made all the lords that held of the crown to come in, and to do service as the ox to do. And many complainants were made unto Sir Arthur of greater wrongs that were done in the death of King Arthur, of many lords that were bereaved lords, connectors, ladies, and gentlemen, wherefore King Arthur made the lords to be even again to them that alter him. One of this was done, that the king had established all the countries about the London, then he later marked Sir Kay Sensial of England, and Sir Baldwin of Bretagne was made constable, and Sir Ulfus was made chamberlain, and Sir Brastias was made warden, to wait upon the north for Trent, for Rodus, for it was that team of the most party the king's enemies. But within few years after Arthur won all of the North Scotland and all of that were under their obeisance, also Wallace a party of it held against Arthur, but he overcome him all as he did the remnant first, the nobler prowess of himself and his connectus of the round table.